location is ours. Wait. Incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory. To a new position. Our target is about to receive pieces of a communications array in a supply drop. Interrupt the drop and destroy the equipment. Among these troops is a resupply weapon. Find it and take it. Grab it, so I can call in a drop. Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. Supplies incoming. Make sure the Grineer never get their hands on them. There's the supply beacon. Grab it, so I can call in the drop. That's the last comm. Destroy the supplies. Their comms just lit up. They're not happy about what you just did. Let's keep it that way. I track in a Grenier drone with information about our target. Bring it to me. The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before the enemy can destroy it. More Grenier inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. They're sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. More Grenier inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. The drone is ours. Analyzing data stream. Excellent. A possible lead. The commander has requested a supply drop to quell unrest among his troops. Intercept the drop to keep them on edge. You're nearing the armored vault. Take out the surrounding guards. One of them is carrying a data mass, and we'll need that to get inside. They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open. The commander is in the area. Scanning. He's hiding. Okay, Tenno. See if you can draw the commander out.
My ghouls!